kteří jsou dole, tak si už jdou pro to vítězství. Zaur jde agresivně dopředu, Ashe rychle padá.
Ne, Zaur je prostě raid boss, tohle vina si může dělat cokoliv, co se jenom zachce. Ankor ještě proletí celým nepřátelským týmem, zatímco Olegi už stáčí své sekerky a dozbíjá to do nepřátelské backline. Konum ještě něco vyzkouší, a to jenom proknutý Guardian Angel, to už ti fajn nezehraje. No a do akce přichází Ryu, obrovský swing a do toho ještě samozřejmě spamuje tu ultimátku na dvojí cíle. Hlavně ale, že tady padá Nexus. GG well played. Connecting eSports jsou vaši šampioni, Samsung, Last Callu a v finále to bylo divoký, ale pořád tohle si Connecting eSports můžou připsat jako takovou hezkou třešničku na dortu.
Určitě vítězství na závěr tohle turnaje.
Jo, navíc natahuje po tou turetou, která padá a Snooki bude doufat, že ho z toho Broxy vytáhne, jenomže Ryu je samozřejmě hodně tanky, teďka si počká na tohle protočení, zabíjí tady Snooki úplně bez problému, kdo tady padne, tak bude i Broxy. No a dámy a pánové, vypadá to, že máme kompletní osmičku týmu na Samsung MČR v mobilních hrách 2021, protože Connecting eSports i ve druhé hře ovládají partii proti Inside Games 2-0. No a teď už jsou u Nexusu a tenhle finální push je definitivně posouvá do Brna, kde se utkají s českou špičkou o 150 000 korun a pohár mistra České republiky. GG's! Finalisty tedy máme, postupující taky. No a teď už nám zbývá jen samotné.
No, why are we attacking the tank?
Where's Pantheon?
All over the place right now. It's all about maximizing how much CS you can get. Nice curve right there as well. That was what set up the initial dive.
Použitá nakonec se Legi díky ní dostává do bezpečí, nebo taky ne, protože Kinela si pro něj flashne. No a teď vidíme, že Zour je právě v té pozici, ve které jako OK, může něco zkusit, ale je to málo, nemá tam setup. No a najednou je to alespoň jeden kill, který jde pro Amakio zezadu, už tady ale míří Ashe. Tohle bude veliký flank. Ryu je rád, že přežívá, bylo to těsný. Budou tam lítat rakety a double kill jednou. Si Berek Sembriox, oni mají Barona, timery jsou dlouhý. Dámy a pánové, přivítejte Experiment Gaming na mistrovství České republiky v mobilních hrách. Protože Connecting eSports nebyli dostatečným soupeřem, experimenti neprohráli jedinou hru na Samsung Láskou turnaji a přivítáme v listopadu na brněnském výstavě.
Oh my god! Oh my god! It feels like Disneyland! I can show you my dick!
Yo, what the fuck? What the?
I went to the moon.
It is live on the map, everybody.
Goom had been trying to recall for the past 10 seconds, and Hoon tries to go in with that.
Jumps in with a spirit rush, the Nami ultimate.
Teleport.
Delays the dive here from enemy, teleport coming in. Can Immortals pull the play? They have the front line with them, but do they have the damage?
Double
they pull back. That's a kill onto Alui, as well as the Guardian Angel now onto Truth. Flashes away immediately out of that. Selma trying to now front line. Zeod providing the damage. Time flashes back. Goom. The 4-champ and a recall from Goom. Massive play.
Mano, esse dinossauro tá muito quebrado, velho. Não morre também.
E ele? Ah, não. Fui. Todo mundo em mim. Todo mundo em mim. Agora eu dá pra já é.
Roubamos. O Lucas roubou.
Nossa.
Só apontou?
Run, Forest!
could have possibly happened in those previous picks. He's always looking for the next possible moment to snap. It's exactly what it does here. He's going to need to look to do it again, but...
MTS tries to get damage onto Lightning T, but now caught by Undercover Snail. It's away. High mobility onto Sakali, but finally goes down. Rest does not find the package to interrupt that pick. Mikey Udall looks for the charm, misses. Gold card response. The flash pull from Undercover Snail gets double subs out of his opponents. Do-do-do-do-do. That's a big pick out of MTS. Now a five.
Come on.
Let me have a beta! No! No! My beta!
Come on! Give it to me! Come!
On to Hestia. She's able to re-engage with that tidal wave. The NZO with the crystal enchanted arrow stops Molly in his tracks. Cannot provide another cold card until he finds it on to sell them all. But the rest of the fighters on enemy are falling by the wayside. Nori with the glizzies. Going down onto the NZO. Sean Chortle. They found the flank. Time tries to come in late to the party. But the G is not going to save him for much longer unless he can get a safeguard over the wall. Truth is the only one that's left alive apart from Time. He's able to safeguard away. Finds the Sonic Resonating Strike. Goes back in on the Hestia. She survives with blinking HP.
Invading.
Oh man, that would have been so dirty.
Hello!
Ally slain.
Hello!
Ally slain.
Amni, what are you?
Turret lost.
Okay, that's enough.
How you
this
doing?
This is a huge ult. Wait, this is a huge ult. Wait, fight that. Get in there. Dude, our Diana just got a sick ult. What the heck?
Okay, that was good. That was a highlight right there. You guys see that?
This is a...
Ow,
do you need help?
Ow. I'm good.
Oh, you definitely need help. We need to go help him.
Yeah, I'm coming. Okay, that was a sick... yep.
And get some additional pressure, but not going to really be putting a lot more effort behind it. Not very supportive of their new friend. And ultimately, it's going to get them nothing.
Oh, here we go. Beautiful work. The Rakan gets a fantastic ult. Same for the Seraphine. They are absolutely just decimating HP bar after HP bar. A triple kill on the Darius. And a dragon as the prize.
Carry 3 is making.
Listo. Listo, eso es todo. Vamos, si se puede. Retirada. Uy, lo pude matar. Muy bien. Vale. Al fin uno. Eso es todo. Es nuestra. Cuidado.